Akule, or big-eyed scad, is a nocturnal fish that can travel in groups of hundreds of thousands at a time. The adult fish are usually caught at night in relatively deep waters on the shoreline using flies or plastic grubs. The akule belong to the mackerel family and have a deep, rich flavor to them. Akule is a fish I commonly catch, and its versatility offers a myriad of ways I can incorporate this popular local fish onto our menus.